गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास। आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर अरुण कुमार। इन द लास्ट टू वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट फ्रैक्शन, टाइप्स ऑफ फ्रैक्शन, मिक्स फ्रैक्शन। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टीच यू ऑल हाउ टू कन्वर्ट मिक्स नंबर इनटू इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन एंड हाउ टू कन्वर्ट इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन इनटू अ मिक्स नंबर। So, conversion of improper fraction to mixed number. See the steps. Step 1, divide numerator by denominator. Step 2, the quotient is a whole number. Step 3, the remainder is the numerator of the proper fraction. Step 4, denominator remains the same. See the example. Convert 9/4 to a mixed number. Clearly, 9/4 is an improper fraction, so we convert it to a mixed number. So, the step 1 is divide numerator by denominator. So, divide 9/4. We know 2 times 4 gives 8, and the remainder is 1. Therefore, 9/4 is equal. We know that mixed number is a combined form of whole number and a proper fraction. So, quotient is a whole number. Quotient is 2. So, write down 2. Remainder is the numerator of the proper fraction. Remainder is 1. So, it is numerator of the proper fraction. And denominator remains the same. Denominator is 4, so it is 4. So we can read as 2 whole 1/4. See one more example. Convert 13/5 to a mixed number. So, your first step is divide numerator by denominator. So, divide 13/5. Tell me the quotient. Yes, it is 2 times 5, 2 times gives you 10. So, we can write 13/5 is equal to 2, this is a whole number, 3 is in numerator of the proper fraction and denominator will be same. So, 13/5 is equal to 2 whole 3/5. This conversion of mixed number into an improper fraction. We use this formula, that is whole number multiplied by denominator plus numerator, and the whole is divided by denominator. See one example. Convert 2 whole 3/5 into an
improper traction. So we multiply whole number to denominator. Whole number is 2 and denominator is 5. We multiply 2 into 5 plus numerator, that means plus 3, and whole is divided by 5, that is denominator. So it is 10 plus 3 by 5, that is 13 by 5. So we say 2 whole 3 by 5 is equal to 14 by 5.
See one more example. Convert 4 whole 7 by 8 into an improper fraction. Again, multiply whole number by denominator, that is 4 into 8, plus numerator, that is 7, by denominator is 8. So 4 into 8 times 32 gives 32 plus 7 by 8, which gives 39 by 8. Therefore, we can say that 4 whole 7 by 8 is equal to 39 by 8.
Students, please practice this. There are lots of questions in the book. So please solve it. Thank you. Thank you very much.